We know that the computer converts the information into data. These data are stored in files. These files are stored in folders, and these folders are located on a disk drive. But how? How can I interact with it, manage it, and control it? To know how this is done, check this unit out.